Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. This is Marek Pawlus from NCmatic. Today's video is special one as I just recently reached 1000 subscribers. I have two special announcements for you and some exciting improvements to share, so please stay with me and watch the video until the end. But first I'd like to thank you all for subscribing and commenting. I make these videos for you guys, so it is helpful to get your feedback so I can create content on NXCam topics you guys want to see. The NXCam subject is not quite popular across YouTube, that's why this number of engaged viewers is significant for me, and it keeps me motivated to continue creating this kind of content. For those of you just stumbling on this video, who don't know what NXCam is, it is software developed by Siemens PLM for high productivity part manufacturing. You probably found this video recommended to you if you are involved in manufacturing industry. NXCam allows you to program CNC machine tools, control robotic cells, drive 3D printers, and monitor quality, all using one software system. This is my area of expertise, and you will notice that most of my videos focus on NXCam related tech tips. At my channel you will find also demonstrations on NCmatic products like the toolkit for NX, and samples of our services, like postprocessors and NC code simulation kits, which we provide to NXCam users, as well as for Siemens channel partners. Which brings me to my first announcement. NCmatic just launched new location in the United States. There is already a number of users of NCmatic toolkit in the US. Also we see that services which NCmatic offers match needs of American machining companies. That is why we decided to make it even easier for companies from United States to cooperate with us. NCmatic US, Siemens software and technology partner, offers advanced post-processors and NC code simulation kits for NX, according to custom specifications which can be tailored to your specific needs. You can find examples of implementations on our webpage. I will link NCmatic US contact information in the description below, and you can find it also here at my website. My next announcement is the new release of NCmatic Toolkit for NX. It is a set of tools which automates everyday tasks of NXCam programmers. As I've mentioned, there are several videos presenting the toolkit. Soon I will also publish videos describing new features which were added in new version. Improvements include a new user interface featuring modern NX Explorer style dialogs to allow better grouping of categories of NC Reports features. So NC Reports dialogs and modern NX dialogs match. Another enhancement is an option to have up to 4 snapshots of the part at the setup sheet. Immediately after taking a snapshot, you will see the result in preview tab. If the result is not good enough, you can use camera icon again until you will get acceptable effect. In case if you need to give machine operator more precise instructions about setting the part, you can use NX drafting sheets instead of part snapshots. If none of the standard report types match your needs, NCmatic can craft a unique template to suit your company's requirements for shop floor documentation. Customization covers template layout, language translation, and extraction of additional NXCam information. You can be sure that new features and enhancements will be regularly added to the application. As a next topic, I would like to give you some preview of what you can expect at my YouTube channel. If you've already seen my videos from Technical Tuesday with NXCam series, you noticed that it is not a complete tutorial of NXCam. It will never be. In videos, I'm not describing just a single option, but I always try to explain entire use case, discuss also topics related to the option or feature which I'm presenting. Also, whenever it is possible, I use real-life examples while explaining the topics. What is also worth mentioning, I'm doing my best to create unique content, so I'm avoiding simply copying or recreating topics which are already explained and easy to find online. In the future, I will try to keep posting complex videos as I did so far, but I plan to post also some shorter videos explaining new options, which were recently introduced in latest NX versions. I would like you to know that the content which I'm creating here is for the viewers, for you. If you want me to explain different NX topics, let me know in the comments and I will make a video addressing it in the future. If you haven't done it yet, please don't forget to like the video and subscribe to my channel. Thanks again and let's see how fast we can get to 5000 subscribers.